Mary Kay Rogers has made thousands of cakes.
So I do almost any kind of cake, wedding cakes, Marine Corps ball cakes, kids' cakes. I do cupcakes, I do decorated cookies.
She's been doing it for the past 25 years. In fact, she has her own shop.
Love to see the reaction on kids' face, adults' faces when they get the cakes.
Something that brings Mary Kay so much joy. But a few years ago, she had to turn the blender off after she started having some facial pain.
Like half of my tongue felt like it was completely burnt, like if you burn yourself with a cup of coffee with your tongue, but it just stayed there all the time. And then the left half of my face up to my eye felt like someone was like punching you.
Mary Kay thought there was something wrong with her teeth.
So I kept going back to the dentist and she was like, no, nothing's wrong, everything looks good. She sent me to another dentist. He said the same thing. There's nothing wrong with your teeth, gums, nothing.
Mary Kay's next step was to see a neurologist.
He did some different tests and everything on me, and that's when he diagnosed me with the trigeminal neuralgia.
Trigeminal neuralgia is a severe electrical shock type pain that's always on one side of the face that happens to people typically as they get older, which they will describe as the worst pain they've ever experienced.
Doctors gave Mary Kay different medications, but nothing seemed to work.
There were days I couldn't even like ice a cake or anything. It was just so terrible. I would just lay on the couch and you're just like in pain all the time.
There was an event in the Marine Corps that when I was there in January of 2016 called St. Barbara's. She did the cake for it, fought through it to do the cake, and then pretty much after the initial ceremony was done, she's like, I gotta go to the room.
I had a couple procedures done that didn't work for me personally. The neurologist sent me to Hershey Medical Center, and they're a godsend because Dr. McInerney, he knows I love him.
She loves Dr. McInerney because he had a possible cure.
The thing that we do most commonly for this problem is radiosurgery with the gamma knife. And the biggest reason for that is because it's by far the easiest of all the procedures that we can offer for this for people to get through.
And would I be interested in trying that? Of course I was interested. I wanted the pain gone.
The patients come in the morning and we put a frame on their head, that's the dramatic part, and then we get an MRI scan, and the frame is our measuring device.
I was like, oh my gosh, but whatever medication they put you on when you go in there, it's amazing. Like, you don't even know they do it.
The trick with the gamma knife is we take 192 beams, so low dose, low power radiation beams, and point them all at the same spot. So that while everything sees radiation, the only thing that sees enough radiation to be damaged is what we actually put at that center point. And that's what allows us to be very, very accurate.
And the staff, they tell you it's not gonna work right away if it works. You know, each week or each month it's gonna get better. By the time July came, I have had no pain. When I went back for my 3 month, I have not had any pain.
She's back to being more of what normal like she was before. You know, she's able to do the things that she enjoys to do.
It's amazing. I mean, I can get up in the morning, I know this sounds trivial, but clean my house, I can cook a meal.
She likes going out with our dog, Gunner, and playing with him when it's nice outside.
To have something that actually works, I'm amazed. Now I'm really enjoying life because it's gone.